Happy Friday!
Welcome back to the Command Center for Friday. Doing life with Team Johnson on a Friday.
I think you just scared the dog. No. So much excitement this Friday. The sun's out. The snow is melting again.
Again.
And it's a good day.
It's a good day.
Yeah.
It's not too bad. It's a little still jacket weather, but it's not 2 feet of snow, so that'll work for me.
Every Friday, we like to give little tips and tricks of things that we've learned over the past years of anything health and fitness. This we learned recently, and I did find it actually on TikTok. TikTok can be,
it's not just for dancing.
There could be a lot of dumb stuff on TikTok, but I have found food TikTok, which has been awesome. Bob's really good at all the dances. Food TikTok, there's a lot of fun recipes on there. We started using our air fryer that we bought probably a year ago that we have recently started using a lot. It is so quick, so easy. And this recipe is one of those easy recipes that we found that we wanted to share with you because it was so fast, so good, filled with all the stuff you need.
The air fryer is the only appliance other than the coffee machine that Miss Johnson will allow to stay on the counter all the time. So that's a win.
I do not like clutter. So we just wanted to share this little recipe with you. It's super easy.
They're awesome.
They are so yummy. They're like, what did we call them? Buffalo chicken. Rice cakes?
Rice cakes.
So essentially, you just take your shredded chicken. We actually made it so simple that we just shredded some canned chicken. And then you add in some Greek yogurt, and then add in Frank's Red Hot Sauce, as much as you want. If you want it super spicy, go ahead.
You can season it.
And then seasoning.
Season it how you want. We used Italian seasoning and some pepper. Probably could have used some salt also, but we didn't do that. We did sample these, and they're great. And we made three rice cakes. One can of chicken made three rice cakes fairly easily. So if you're looking for this as a snack or maybe even a meal, we ate this as a lunch today and it was pretty damn good. So
yeah, super simple. Just mix your yogurt in with your chicken, add the hot sauce, whatever seasonings you want, and then put them on top of your rice cakes and in your air fryer, 400 degrees for 8 minutes. And then what we did was we forgot the cheese. Put cheese on top too before you put them in the air fryer.
Yeah, a little bit of cheese.
Italian cheese.
Gets nice and crisp and like awesome on the top.
And then of course, after they were cooked, we threw some Bolthouse Farms Classic Ranch yogurt dressing a little bit on top, and they were so yummy.
You can't have buffalo chicken anything without a little bit of ranch taste also. So check out the video on how to make these. Let us know if you try these. Let us know what you think of them. We really liked it. This is going to stay in our meal preparation book. So we hope you enjoy. This is a great find, Miss Johnson. Good job. High five.
High five.
See you next week from the Command Center.
Have a good weekend.
Team Johnson, out.
Gotta say, taste. She can get a taste. Taste, taste, what a say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. Taste, taste, she get a taste. Taste, taste, let you get a taste. Taste, taste, do you love a taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't.